Okay, so I had to re-record this a few times because had a number of issues, primarily because of the bugs with the 0.2 version of the modded A320 that I'm actually flying. There's still some flight simulator bugs and issues as well that are actually going to cause us some interesting unusual flight characteristics. So for example, I've got the park brake off and I'm holding the plane to power with the foot brakes as you would do for takeoff, and as I did that basically takes the auto brake off completely, which is very annoying. The rudder pedals are far too sensitive, so there's that, and there's this really weird kind of engine drop in power every now and again. I don't know what the hell that is, but there we go. So we want to fly runway heading, get ourselves into climb window, we want gear up, and we want flaps up, and we're going to go autopilot on, and we're going to switch very needy ATC.
124 decimal 85 Airbus 320 so my co-pilot can manage that Zagreb Center Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is climbing through 2,600 feet for 13,000 feet.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 Zagreb Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 30 decimal 24.
Climb window, test Russell sword. So with this mod, fly-by-wire mod, the autopilot announcement is actually much more spot on, much more accurate. But there's a few bugs where you start off, if you're starting off on a ramp, essentially means that the autopilot is completely switched off and there's no way to turn it on, which is super annoying. Just setting our weather radar on. The weather's not too bad now, but I had to reshoot this a couple of times, so it's annoyed me quite a bit. So hopefully now we should be all okay. It's going to be about maybe a 20-25 minute flight. So I'll switch the clock on. So we're going to climb to, I think it's 24,000 feet, and then we're going to descend almost as soon as we reach our cruise altitude. So I should probably put the seatbelts on. Take the bits off. Power on, strobe on. Good, good, good. Everything else can stay as it is. So in this mod they did model the APU as well as the doors and oxygen system. I think they also adjusted some of the fuel usage issues that we were having with the vanilla version. But there's still a few bugs, unfortunately, which you kind of have to just live with. Just climbing now through northeast down to southeast through to Sarajevo.
Airbus 320, climb and maintain flight level 230.
Climb and maintain flight level 230, Airbus 320.
there's not a lot of wind today in Sarajevo, but we may have a slight crosswind on approach. The weather's clear, and I picked up the ATIS before we left. Switch to standard. Go through our flight plan just to make sure everything's all loaded up okay.
Chanx 254 descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
The weather's pretty good. It's all live weather. What's really annoying is I can't switch over to ATIS automatically. Sometimes the ATISs don't even work when you actually switch to an approach or an approaching airport. It's very confusing. And we're just about to approach, we're just about to get to 22,000. Level off a bit now. I think we may fly to 25,000. 25,000 is probably going to be the highest we probably want to be at. Turn the seatbelts off now.
Airbus 320, climb and maintain flight level 250.
So yeah, they do want to
climb and maintain flight level 250. Airbus 320.
The outside air temperature is minus 17 degrees. It's a bit chilly. So we're just over 5.5 ton. We're well underway for our landing. What's going on with the speed there? That's very strange. This gateway speed just dropped to zero. So I don't think it's been happening. It wasn't bugging out like that before, so I'm not sure what the issue is with that. So I think on approach to Sarajevo, we're going to probably want to control our speed. We get it to 160. Make sure that we've got 5,400 feet as we turn in. Get the localizer. Bring it down on pilots.
Generic 735, you are 20,000 feet above your assigned altitude.
So yeah, we've been switched over to Zagreb Center.
122.575 Airbus 320. Zagreb Center, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, flight level 250.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, Zagreb Center, continue to NOFLO as planned.
In the area. Not seen many so far, but then again you don't get a huge amount of traffic around this way. That's going to be our descent and approach phase. By the time we get to here we should be set up for landing, that's for sure. Yeah, there's a few planes around, so behind us. There's no way we're going to be able to see that, unfortunately. I think it's right behind us. To hear all the other real-life ATC. Maybe they throw in some random things every now and again, but you can actually go on Flight Radar 24 and follow the actual flights in Flight Simulator 2020, which is pretty incredible. But what the hell's going on with this weather stuff that's thrown us about all over the place, isn't it? Very strange. That's quite a bit of wind. It's just the way that it sets on, it's just so aggressive. Yep, I was switching between headphone modes and didn't hear that ATC call. So we're already starting our descent. Let's see how far out we are from any turns. So yeah, I guess when we get to Bosna, we'll put the seatbelt sign on. trying to see if I can switch to. Sorry about ATC, but I can't. Very annoying. Clouds ahead, but generally very good weather today. It's probably a bit of a crosswind on approach, but I don't think that's going to be causing us any sort of problems. To get to 15,000. It's about 16 minutes now. Flight time probably next 5 or so minutes. We're going to be getting in on approach. Why is it hovering around that? It's so strange. So I guess we're getting to that POR now. Might as well turn the lights on. Flight crew should prepare for landing. I don't understand what it... It is. I am at 50,000 feet.
Maintain 7,700 feet. Expect ILS Sierra runway 11 approach via NORPI transition. Clear to NORPI Airbus 320.
So 7,700. Do a nice fast descent. We're going NORPI. What I don't understand is why ATC saw me at a different altitude than I was. I was in standard mode, which is what I should be at 10,000. Very strange. What I wonder is, would I still be talking to Zagreb? I would expect to be switched over by now to Sarajevo approach. Very strange. The other thing that I've noticed with the latest update to Flight 720 is the mouse pointer seems to be stuck on this thing that is not a mouse pointer. Very strange. Sending now through a small layer of cloud. We should see these beautiful mountains. Very nicely as we descend into them and not actually crash into them, thankfully.
Airbus 320, descend and maintain 6,000 feet.
Great.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, Airbus 320.
Autopilot just gets a little bit screwy. So I guess I'm gonna have to force it down. So let's get our
Airbus 320 contact Sarajevo approach on 136.45
down a bit. 200.
Going to 136.45 Airbus 320. Sarajevo approach, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is out of 8,400 feet for 6,000 feet.
Hopefully we'll get
Airbus Alpha Sierra
okay, right,
X-ray 320 Sarajevo approach, continue to KISS 18 as planned. Altimeter 30.23.
That's good to know. It would be nice to get an actual
Airbus 320, keep speed below 220 knots.
Keep speed below 220 knots, Airbus 320.
Speed rate's 50%. Get that speed down. Sarajevo is down there somewhere. It's definitely down there somewhere. So I want to make sure that we got our airspeed under control. The last thing we want to do is approach this way too quick. window, so sorry it was over there. You can see the flashing lights of the runway. Alright, so we got Simulton, Smoke Porto, Strobes on, we can on, nose to take off landing lights. It's on.
Descend and maintain 5,400 feet, Airbus 320.
I really do hate the way it does that. That is super annoying. So we got one turn, and then our final, and we'll switch over to localizer mode in a minute. Quite, we've got like an 8 mile final. I still can't seem to select the ATIS, which is very annoying. I'll get our speed down to maybe 2-8.
Airbus 320, you are 15 miles northwest of Sarajevo. Contact Sarajevo Tower on 118.25 when inbound on the approach.
Okay.
Tower on 118.25 Airbus 320.
So now we have the tower option.
Sarajevo Tower Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 15 miles northwest inbound ILS Sierra runway 11 approach.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 Sarajevo Tower. Cleared ILS Sierra runway 11 approach. Altimeter 30.23 wind 063 at 10.
Cleared ILS Sierra runway 11 approach Airbus 320.
So we're cleared for approach. Switch to 2 to ATIS. We'll let them take. There
Sarajevo
we go.
Sarajevo Airport information Alpha 1500 Zulu. Wind 063 at 10. Visibility 3. Sky condition. View clouds at 600 feet. View clouds at 4400 feet. View clouds at 12500 feet. Temperature 2.10. Altimeter 30.23. Visual runway 29er in use.
Excellent.
Landing and departing runway 29er. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Alpha.
Alpha, great.
Sarajevo Airport information Bravo 150. Sarajevo Airport information Bravo 1500 Zulu.
So, let's get ourselves into
visibility, tree.
Landing mode.
Sky condition, view clouds at 600 feet, view clouds at 4,400 feet, view clouds at 12,500 feet. Temperature, 2.1.
Set.
2.10. Altimeter 30.23. Visual runway 29er. Landing and departing runway 29er. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact. Sarajevo Airport.
Okay. So, we got
2,500.
So we got 6.5 knots. 6.0. 2,500, we've got the glide slope locked in, it's a Cat 3 single channel because we have only one AP and that's just how it's modelled. We have landing flaps now, bar brake off, speed brake set, want auto brake to max because it's a short runway, 28 minute flight time.
Airbus 320 cleared to land runway 11.
Good.
Wing 062 at 11.
Cleared to land runway 11, Airbus 320.
So we got 10 knots crosswind. It is 15 indicated. So we're going to come in a little bit quicker. Oh, we can see our shadow there. Very nice. Very nice. And there's Sarajevo.
1,000.
Let's bring ourselves down a little bit to 155. So, once again, flight will appear down, 3 degree. Water break max. We have ILS glide slope, and we've made an approved full landing. It's quite a steep approach, this.
300.
Right. Reverse is on. It floats a little bit. Reverse is off.
Airbus 320, turn next taxiway.
Not the best landing, but that approach
Airbus 320 contact
doesn't feel right.
Going to 121 decimal niner, Airbus 320.
So what we got? Flight are off. Altitudes off. Can we get some parking, please?
Sarajevo ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 request taxi to the gate. Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 taxi to gate 1 using taxiway Alpha cross runway 29er. Taxiing to gate 1 via taxiway Alpha cross runway 29er, Airbus 320.
So let's get our APU on. Don't need engine 2. So I think gate 1 is our dude right there. That's what we're going to aim for. Guy, are you going to move? Because you're, well, I've turned that engine off so you're not going to get sucked into it, but I would recommend standing there if I was you. Yeah, we're on the line. Cool. Nice. other engine.
Sorry, Yavo Ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, the jetway is going to be connected.
Switch some of this stuff off. Fuel.
Sorry, Yavo Ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, could you please send a fuel truck?
The engine off as we have.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 fuel truck is on the road.
Car brake on.
Sorry, Yavo Ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, could you please send the baggage?
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, we don't know where the baggage is.
I don't know where the baggage is. It's right there.
Sorry, Yavo Ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, could you please send the baggage?
Baggage is right in front of me.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, baggage is on the way.
Sorry, Yavo Ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, could you please send the catering truck?
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, we can send your catering truck, please retry later.
Cool. Whatever, it's just spawned there, so can I have it now?
Sorry, Yavo Ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, could you please send the catering truck?
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, the catering truck is on the road.
Thanks. Let's see if we can get some power.
Sorry, Yavo Ground, Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, could you please send a ground power unit?
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, ground power unit is on the road.
Oh, okay, I was just going to drive straight through the engine with a Jet A1 fuel. Okay, great. It's not dangerous at all. Throw that baggage in. Wow. Okay. Switch that off. Nice, fuel. Thank you.